I really believe that, it's a team honor. Looking at, the management, looking at, ownership management that, believe not only in me, but, we brought in Jacques Cloutier at the same time. We brought in Marty Jelena. Jamie Pringle has done a wonderful job. Clint Malarchuk was there. Now it's Jordan Singlet. We brought in like one of my former players, Dominic Pittis, as a skills coach. We had Ryan Van Aston as a, I could go on and on, looking at our medical staff, looking at our equipment staff. Looking at our players, we're moving the right direction as an organization, and that's what matters the most. It was never about proving people wrong; it was about proving us right. The day that I will be, head coach at the NHL level, and I don't believe that I can take, an organization to the playoff, I will go home. We play to be in the playoffs. We play, to win a Stanley Cup. The Scotiabank Saddle Dome is always full. We got standing ovations last year after losses twice. That's something that I've never seen in my career. And we're gonna go and just work because we're paid to be pros. Not on my watch. We're representing a community. We're representing fans that come in the building every game to see us play, to see us play hard, to see us represent them. And, there's a strong bond. So I think that, we just laid a plan and we expected commitment from everyone. And we're fortunate. We're coaching a great group of athletes. And, they're respecting our game plan.